back, Moss, who takes it up the middle to the 46-yard line, and they have just dumped the water on the coach of the playoff-bound New York Giants, Brian Daboll.